Good afternoon, seventh grade. Okay, so we are learning about a new artist this week. His name is Henri Matisse. So what I'm going to do in this video is I'm going to read you a little bit about this artist. I was going to attach this file to you guys, but I was afraid that you guys were going to print it all, and there's like a lot to print. I couldn't figure out just to have this one page. Sent to you, so I'm just gonna go ahead and read it to you through a video, and then I'm gonna post another video. That way we can get started on our assignment of the week. Okay, so I'm gonna read this to you. Who is Henri Matisse? Henri Matisse was born on December 31st, 1869, in La Cité, Cambrésis, France. I'm sure I butchered that. I am sorry. His parents owned a general store in the village. As a young man, Henri studied law in Paris, France. In 1889, he returned home to work in a law office as a clerk. He became very ill with an appendicitis and required surgery. While he was recovering, his mother gave him a box of paints to make his time more enjoyable. At the age of 21, he discovered his love of painting and decided to become an artist instead of a lawyer. Matisse traveled to Paris to study art. His first art teacher told him he was not very good and would never learn to draw. Matisse wanted to succeed and worked very hard. In 1897, Matisse was introduced to Impressionism, a new style of painting. He found this new style very interesting and changed his style of painting. He loved the Impressionism style of painting and the artist who painted this way. Everyone liked Matisse's painting because they were painted with bright primary colors. Matisse became famous after an art show. Later in the 1940s, Matisse began creating cut paper collages and large pictures. He called this new technique painting with scissors. His cut paper collages showed his talent for color and geometric shapes. Matisse developed his own unique style of painting. His paintings are famous around the whole world. He is considered one of the leaders of modern art. Okay, so we learned a little bit about him. And then I want to show you guys some of his work as well. But for now, I'll end this video. And then again, I'll post another video explaining what our assignment is. Okay, bye.